your paperwork, please.
I'll put on my mask for you.
Should I go ahead and get out?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna get started right now.
And it's like 20 minutes or so?
About 12 minutes.
Oh, okay. Well, just text me when you're done. You got it.
Thank you.
What time was your drive test? 1:40?
Yes.
Hi friends, Jay Eichmann, road test success. Great success story coming in from Santa Cruz, California. Our student is a first generation immigrant who has never had a driver's license before. This is her first time taking the test and she does amazing. Her strategy, watch lots of the road test success videos and practice, practice, practice. You know, what we say here is that the videos will help you understand what is on the test. They will help to calm your nerves. When you couple that with behind the wheel practice, you are going to do exceptional on your test. So a big thank you to Dee for contributing this video. Congratulations on passing your test and congratulations on earning yourself a free dash camera for this contribution. If you would like to earn a camera yourself or have your camera purchase price reimbursed, then look at the links below the video and consider becoming a part of our long list of channel contributors.
Can you demonstrate your arm signals for me? Tell me what they are.
Left, right, stop.
Where's your emergency parking brake located?
Right.
How do you turn on your headlights? Windshield wiper control? Your defroster?
Here.
And your hazard light. Okay, now does your vehicle use automated technology like the...
I'm so sorry. Because I just...
Like
okay.
The, backup camera and all that?
Yeah, it does.
So you're not allowed to use it for the drive test, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna get in the car.
Great.
Then you're going to continue going straight and follow the road and signs ahead of you, okay?
Okay.
Any questions?
So far, nothing about driving.
Okay. So whenever you're ready, we'll pull out to the right.
Okay.
When you come out of here, you're going to turn left. Then make a right out of the parking lot. Corner, turn right. the intersection, turn right. Continue straight, you're going to stay in the center lane. After we pass this traffic light, you're going to make a right lane change. Traffic light, turn right. A right turn up ahead where that truck just came out of. To your right. Turn left onto Grace Street. It's by the big tree on your left. And then you're going to make a right onto 47th Avenue here at the corner. Have you pull over next to the curb, stop behind the silver car here on your right. Right in back.
Oh.
Right in back.
Oh, I can pull over. Behind it.
Yeah, right behind it. So now you're going to back up in a straight line backwards, and you're going to stop before the white car back there. Okay, fine, stop. Okay, now you're going to pull back into the road there. This corner, turn right. Stay in the left lane. You're going to make a left turn up ahead by the big white DMV sign before the yellow crossing sign. Right back into the DMV parking lot. Right here. And you're gonna turn right up here. Down on the right hand side over there by one of the yellow posts to your right. Okay. Put it in park, come up your vehicle.
Don't walk back. 'Cause I passed!